The suspect in the deadly shooting of a woman in Harford County on Tuesday is now in custody. Just minutes ago, the Harford County Sheriff's Office told us they have found 42-year-old Jamar Wise. Wise is accused of shooting and killing 46-year-old Keisha Blackwell in Edgewood. The shooting happened in the 2800 block of Majesty Lane Tuesday afternoon. The sheriff's office had said that Wise and Blackwell were previously in a relationship.